I guess next up we will review Kofi Kingston. What are you doing? I'm trying to do a review. You can't come in here because I say bad words.
Okay, but I made my own diva.
What do you mean you made your own diva? Why would you make your own diva?
Well, I kind of used some of my famous art by one of your wrestlers and some of your...
Did you paint one of my wrestlers?
Yes, I did.
Why would you do this?
From the shelf.
From the shelf? Who said you could take one of the wrestlers off my shelf?
Mommy did, which you call her heel wife.
Because she is a heel wife.
And she's not. Best mom in the world, she is.
Heel wife, hell life. Why would you paint one of my wrestlers? Who is this? My Elite 20 Cody Rhodes? This is a nightmare!
Yeah.
You destroyed it!
I don't care why I destroyed it. I like it.
Why would you do this?
Because you don't buy us any divas.
I buy you divas. I just bought you Eva Marie last week.
You chipped her.
I didn't chip her. It was an accident.
No, it wasn't.
And you know what else? You know what else?
I paid
you. You stole my Baymax!
Yeah.
I need this for GTS Wrestling.
Hey, mom. Give her Baymax.
How am I supposed to use them on GTS Wrestling if you have them? Listen,
you're going to be Baymax because you're fat.
I'm not fat. I'm big boned. No. I suffer from BFH. Being freaking hungry. Now listen, I have a very special announcement to make.
What?
Last week, Ringside Collectibles put up some pre-orders for Elite Series 34. Guess who's in Elite Series 34? Mm. Paige. And I pre-ordered U1, U1, and me 3. So we're getting 5 pages. Are you excited?
I'm still not giving you back this.
And I don't even want this nightmare here. You might as well keep it. Now I got to order myself a new Elite 20 Cody Rhodes.
Okay, I'm fine with that.
And I want you to make a review of that figure for your channel.
Oh, because okay. I steal this. Ha.
All right, get out of here. I have a review. <to make. laughs> Oh, and by the way, you're both grounded. No Thanksgiving.
Oh,
who was that?
Oh.
I'm painting him.
Oh, by the way, you're grounded.
You're grounded.
I'm painting him.
No, you're not. You paint him, you're punished for the week.
I don't care.
I don't care. Thank you for watching our show, and welcome to Team Nailed It. Don't forget to check out our website, GrimmsToyShow.com. Buy all your wrestling figures at WrestlingFigures.com. Use discount code Grimm at checkout to save 10%. There's a link in the description. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe. Boa, moa, nailed it.